In the Gulf of Mexico, the ship has been addressing the problem with drug runners. And when they display the ship's battle flag, the Wichita City flag is what is seen by those hostile vessels attempting to smuggle drugs into the U.S.
So that flag has been used quite often. And it's a very large flag. It's much larger than when you would fly at your home. And so, as you can imagine, out on the open seas, getting used quite often, it gets weathered pretty quick.
Wichita City Councilman Brian Fry says when they learned about the need for a replacement flag, the council mobilized efforts to provide the crew with a pair of new flags.
It flew here at City Hall, and now it's being shipped down to them so they can have fresh flags. And we're going to continue to supply them with battle flags so that USS Wichita is flying right, so to speak.
Councilman Fry says they plan to have other opportunities for citizens to take part in and support the crew of the USS Wichita in the near future. This salute to service is brought to you by Jimmy's Family Diner, a Wichita tradition since 1987. We invite you to read more stories about veterans and active military on our webpage at knssradio.com. Dan O'Neill, KNSS News.